got a man in freezing for the
You ready, Ron?
I'm ready.
You ready, dude?
I'm ready, Snake. Are you?
Oh, yeah. Take it down.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind.
Yeah. Yo.
Situation is.
Let's cure it, cause we're running.
Good set, man.
Good set.
It was.
Another freaking success, dude.
I know.
What was your favorite? I love the apparatus.
Yeah, me too. I like the stairs one.
The stairs were sick. I know, I think we killed a guy earlier.
I know, I think so too. I heard a thud upstairs.
Whatever. I feel like something's lacking.
Me too. I feel like all of our high fives have been okay, but they can be better.
They can be better. Or they can be perfect. Hear me out. The perfect high five. The scientific method.
How do we do this?
I don't know.
We have to think of something nobody's ever thought of before.
That's gonna be hard, because a lot of people think.
A lot of people do think.
We gotta work with our surroundings. You ever see MacGyver?
No.
He's that guy that, like, uses the stuff around him to come up with new things. Like, we could use this grate. Like, high five through the grate. That wasn't it. Could do something with this trash can, like, high five, and my hand smells now, and you smell my hand, and
don't
high
get
five you.
No, don't get, you touch the trash can, man.
I'm sorry. Dude, I got it. I freaking got
what,
it, dude.
What?
Alright, so stick your right foot up. High foot.
It was cool, but it's not perfect.
Can we even do a regular high five anymore? Like, not feeling the spark, dude. Something's happening.
We're missing something.
I know a guy.
Who?
Okay, this is gonna sound stupid, but they say there is a being descended from the gods, known as the High Five Guru.
That does sound stupid, and I do not believe that.
Can you just, like, trust me for once?
Okay, man. Okay.
Jeez.
But who's gonna go to him?
I don't know, man. We've been high-fiving all day. My hand kinda hurts. I was thinking maybe you could do it.
I really injured my thigh on the slide.
Okay, well, we don't really high-five with our thighs, do we?
Yeah, but you know, I gotta walk over there, and you know.
I don't care. Go find the high five guru, buddy. Perfect high five. Gotta do what you gotta do.
I'm just gonna hold it like this, it's fine.
Are you the mystical high five guru?
There are some who refer to me as such. What may I do for you, my child?
I'm trying to perfect my high five, and I just can't get it right.
Well, how are you trying to do it?
I'm using the scientific formula, like up, down, down, low.
Well, see, that's where you've got it all wrong. What you really must do is close your eyes, take a deep breath, and feel it. Now, stay with me. Up top. Down low. Too slow!
Hey, welcome back, bro. So, you figure out the secret?
No.
No? What is it, like velocity, angle, passion?
No.
Did you even meet the guru?
There is a guru, but he told me to close my eyes and focus my mind on the high five in order to get it perfect.
All right, man. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. I think that was it.
I think it was.
3 high five.
A perfect high five.
You probably clean this up.
Yeah, I think I heard another body fall.
Wah, wah.
Hello, Bozo.